Deputy Director, full attention to your cabin attendants, who will now demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Each of your seat is provided with a seatbelt to fasten push ends together.
Sa loob ng ilang sandali, tayo ay lilipad na. Mangyari po lamang na ituwid ang inyong mga upuan, tiklupin ang mga mesa, itaas ang mga tabing ng bintana, at ikabit ang inyong seatbelt.
Pwedeng paki-slice siya para matikman natin lahat?
Hindi, pa-slice po. Pa-slice naman ha? Pa-slice na yan, pre. Hindi na kumuha. Ganun pala ang ano yun, iba yun. Permit
mo na. Para matikman natin.
Para sa ano, para sa ano. Basta mag-uwin.
Salads.
Balaod.
Balaod.
pa ko. Oh, grabe ka. Kung naalala pa lang kita pag sumayaw ko eh. Si Margot nga. Yung anak ko si Dennis at saka si Darwin. Oo. Si Margot. Sige, mamaya magtrabaho ka muna. Mamaya tatawag. Ha? Number ni Kuya Rito. Oo. Oo, nahanap. Nandito sila ngayon sa Davao. Oh, nasa Davao City sila.
Sa Palabiya.
Kay Kuya Rey. Oo. Ah, nasa trabaho. Kasi mamaya tatawagan ka namin ulit.
Although the downtown area is from here around 40 kilometers, but the center, the economic activity is here because of the production of Manila hemp or the Manila asa. So Otang Isuguro was the main person responsible for bringing the Japanese from here. He was invited by General Carpenter, an American soldier, to check the place. So he first settled in Talomo area. Talomo area, yes, Talomo in Dalyao Plantation. Then after maybe just 2 or 3 years, he transferred here to Mintal and also made around five companies. Yeah, five. The Otang Development Company, the Talomo Tobacco Company, the Bianca Plantation, so that there are two. But that's around five companies. And then after that, we started the first batch of Japanese whom Otang Isuguro invited around 27. Mostly from Okinawa because they came from Baguio City for the Cannon Road construction. Okay,
so 20人、21人 の方をここに誘われたんですね。沖縄から来たんですね。
Yeah. And then right after that, the more and more Japanese, at the time, we were told that in the whole city of Davao, around 20 to 30,000 Japanese settled here.
Anong taon po yun?
Around, starting around 1910 up to 1940.
So the 1910 年から1930年まで、だいたい2万3万の日本人がここに来たんですね。泣いている。もう友達がいなくなっちゃった。ああ、やだ。Davao City, August 28, 2017. We're on board a government vehicle. Welcome to the Duterte country. This is Davao City Hall.